moment you've all been waiting for. We're Kyle D. Johansson.
What? It's not how you say my last name.
I'm the judge here, not you.
That's fair, but that's not how you spell my last name.
You. You. Zip it. We're Kyle D. Johansson.
What? No, that's not how you say my last name.
Well, then how do you say your last name?
It's Johnson.
That's what I said.
No, you said Johansson.
We're Kyle D. Johnson and Elijah P. Ali Stranson compete to see a what now? I spelled his name wrong too?
Yes, his last name is Alstrom, not Ali Stranson.
You listen here. I will make him the winner of this competition if you don't shut up. Did you just hit the table?
No, the table hit me. Have you heard of Newton's third law?
What?
Newton's law of motion, dude!
No. For every action, there's an opposite and equal reaction.
So metaphorically, the table hit me with the same amount of force as I hit it, so technically hit me.
Well, I didn't take health class, so sorry. These two contestants will see who wins the Xbox.
Excuse me, Judge. Here's why I think I will win. One, I take better care of the Xbox than this man does. Two,
Judge, Kyle's guilty as frick. He just wants it for himself because he's planning to rule the world. And yeah, he's going to delete Minecraft. He loves Fortnite. I say you disqualify him and let Alice Ransom win.
Fair.
Ah!